He's got the short one here. Zambora Brocky. He has been easy, though. Out to $1.60 now. Last few are loaded in. And we're right to go. Light on. Best of luck, punters. Last at Gawler. And Zambora Brocky resuming the favourite. Ready. Racing. Zambora Brocky second away. Lizzie Allen led early from Zambora Brocky and Aston Noir. Cop little check there. Zambora Brocky back to fourth. Now Allen Punter got past it. Then Captain Risky. Next is H behind those Silverband Falls. And Barman, the leader, is Aston Noir. A couple clear of Lizzie Allen. Allen Punter knows Zambora Brocky on the turn. Aston Noir led clear of Lizzie Allen. And Aston Noir goes on to win. Lizzie Allen second. Third Allen Punter. Zambora Brocky fourth. They were followed next then by Captain Risky. Then Silverband Falls, H, and back at the tail was Barman, 22 and 92. After race number 11, boil over to some degree. Numbers are 8, 1, 3, and fourth home, number 2. 8, the winner, Aston Noir, Ray Murray. For Ray Border, a black dog, January 2014. Magic Sprite Aston Carmelita, number 8, second to 1, which is Lizzie Allen for Tony Rasmussen. A Fawn Bitch, August 2014, Casey and All, Mammy Bale, and 3-3, Allen Punter. For Lisa Rasmus at a White and Fawn Dog, August 2014, Casey and All, Mammy Bale. Numbers are 8-1-3-2 after race number 11 here at Gawler.